Ijoro ryakeye ryari ritindi ku baturage ba Libani, cyane cyane abatuye mu murwa mukuru Beirut. Ingabo za Isirayeli zirwanira mu kirere zagabye ibitero bikomeye cyane ku buryo umubare w'abantu bapfuye bari kwiyongera isaha n'isaha. Mbega ijoro ry'umwaku, mbega ijoro ry'imfu, mbega ijoro ry'umwijima, ariko n'ubundi ni nijoro koko. Mbega ijoro ku banyalibani batuye Beirut, mbega kwirukanka, mbega gusiganwa basiganwa n'ibisasu bajyaga hese, ahubwo kwajya bacucumaga batararenga n'umutaru, ntaho guhungira hahari. Mbega ijoro ritindi, mbega ibisasu biteye ubwoba byavaga mu kirere byisuka ku ngo z'abantu muri Beirut. Isirayeli yisha abantu benshi ku buryo n'aya masaha ntabwo imibare nyayo irajya hagaragara. Mbere y'ibitero bya nijoro byagaragaraga yuko ibintu bishobora kuza kuba bibi. Dore impamvu, nuko mbere y'ibitero bya nijoro umuvugizi w'ingabo za Isirayeli usanzwe uzivugira akoresheje icyarabu yabanje gusoma itangazo rishyashya asaba abatuye hafi y'ikibuga cy'indege mpuzamahanga cya Beirut guhunga, kubera yuko ngo hari hagiye kugabwa ibitero bikaze. Nyuma y'iryo tangazo, ibitero byahise bigabwa muri ako gace. Amashusho atandukanye yakwiriye kuri internet no mu binyamakuru hirya no hino arerekana mu kirere cy'aka gace huzuye icyokotsi cy'umukara kivanze n'urumuri rukomoka ku muriro. Isirayeli kandi yanagabye ibitero mu gace ka West Bank, ahivuga yuko hari abayobozi ba Hamas bahihishe kimwe n'ibyegera byabo. Ministeri y'ubuzima muri Palestine yavuze yuko ibyo bitero ahubwo byahitanye abasivili 18 muri rusange. Abo mu kanama k'umutekano k'umuryango w'abibumbye basohoye itangazo ryasinywe n'ibihugu 15 bikagize, bavuga yuko ibiri kubera muri aka karere ari ibintu biteye ubwoba ko bikwiye guhagarara. Ibi ngibi ni nabyo byakozwe n'abayobozi bo muri G7. Ikigarukwaho cyane n'ubwoba bw'uko Israel igiye kurasa kuri Iran, kandi ngo izarasa ku nganda n'ububiko by'amavuta n'ibikomoka kuri peteroli kimwe n'inganda z'ingufu. Ni igikorwa kiza gutuma ibintu bihenda cyane ku isi yose, cyane cyane bishingiye ku mavuta hamwe n'ingufu. Ikaze, Israel yakoze ibiki mu ijoro muri Beirut muri Libani? Ukurikije Jean-Tige de Official.
Bro, ntujye umbwira kuri umunyamugise ukanambwira yuko kubijyanye n'icyangwe abantu bose bakureberaho kandi bakwemera. Reka ntere inkunga ibikorwa byawe byo gusa neza. Erekeza amaso Kicukiro urebe muri OK Style. Imyenda y'ibirori ku bagabo, imyenda y'akazi, iyo kwambara mu bihe bisanzwe cyangwa kajo, iya sporo, inkweto z'ibirori n'izo kwambara hasanzwe, ibitambaro by'amazi, ingofero zo gutsapa n'ibindi byinshi. Kubijyanye no kwambara, ufata numero za OK Style hanyuma uzanshimira nyuma. Hamagara kuri 071 67 89 41 cyangwa ubandikire kuri email yawe okstyle43@gmail.com. wanasura iduka ryawe Kicukiro urenze gatoya ahari Simber Supermarket. Urabasanga ku muhanda ku cyapa cyabo kigaragara neza cya OK Style n'inyubako y'ibirahuri.
Mu ijoro rwagati abantu bari batangiye gufata gatotsi, ariko ntibabitinzemo. Bagiye kumva bumva Israel isabye abaturage bakeya bari basigaye mu majyepfo ya Beirut, cyane cyane mu gace ka Dahir, ko bagomba guhunga. Ubwayo niyo yabisabiye. Israel yavugaga yuko bagomba guhunga kugira ngo Israel ibone ukuntu ihakora icyo yise isuku. N'ubutumwa bwasomwe n'umuvugizi w'ingabo za Israel uvuga mu kirimi cy'icyarabu Avishai Adraye. Avishai Adraye yagize ati: guhera kakanya abantu batuye ahari ibikorwa remezo bya Hezbollah n'ibindi bintu byose bifitiye inyungu uyu mutwe nibahunge vuba na bwangu. Tugiye kugaba ibitero mu masaha make cyane ari imbere bigamije gukora isuku no gukuraho umwanda. Koloneli Adraye yavuze ko abarebwa n'iri tangazo ari abantu batuye mu karere ka Hadat, cyane cyane abatuye mu metero nibura 500 uvuye ku mazu yatangarijwe ku rubuga rwa X, bivugwa ko ashobora kuba ari ibirindiro bya Hezbollah. Nyuma gato y'iryo tangazo i Beirut hahise humvikana urusaku rw'ibiturika ruremereye cyane. Amashusho ashyizwe ku mbuga nkoranyambaga yagaragaje mu kirere cy'uyu mujyi hari icyokotsi kivanze n'umuriro, ndetse umuriro usa naho ari tanura wagendaga wisuka ku ngo n'ibice bya ngaho byose. Amakuru yavuzwe n'ibitangazamakuru mpuzamahanga ndetse n'iby'imbere muri Libani yavugaga yuko iryo turika ryabereye hafi y'ikibuga cy'indege mpuzamahanga cya Beirut. Iki kibuga giherere mu nkengero z'agace ka Dahir. Muri ayo mashusho yashyizwe hanze harimo agaragaza umuriro ukomoka kwiturika uri kugurumana mu nkengero z'iki kibuga cy'indege cya Beirut. ni ikibuga kitwa Hafiki Hariri International Airport. Mbere yuko iryo turika ribaho, Minisiteri y'Ubuzima muri Libani yari yabanje gutangaza yuko hari abantu 37 b'abasivili bamaze kwicwa ku munsi wo kuwa kane, naho abagera ku 151 bakaba bakomeretse. Abo bose ngo ntano bahuriye n'imirwano mu by'ukuri. Abantu bakiri kwibaza iby'imibare imeze gutya, banibaza niba koko bagomba guhunga Beirut cyane cyane ibice by'ikibuga cy'indege. Ntabwo babonye umwanya wo gutekereza kabiri. Ingabo za Israel zashyize hanze andi makuru yuko zishe umuyobozi umutwa Hamas wayoboraga mu gace ka West Bank. Byavugiwe mu itangazo ryasinyweho mu izina rya Israel Defense Force, byasaga n'ibivangavanze. Banavuze yuko bagabye igitero cyagenze neza cyane nk'uko bari babiteguye. Ni igitero cyari kigiye kwica Zahia Selabd al-Hazek Aufi, umuyobozi wa Hamas muri West Bank, kandi ngo yiciwe mu gace ka Tulkalma. Aha muri West Bank ubwo twongeye kuvuga kuri Hamas, rega inzego zishinzwe ubuzima zatangaje yuko ibitero bya Isirayeli byaraye bihitanye nanone abantu 18. Byavuzwe yuko abaguye muri ibitero benshi ari impunzi zari zaravuye mu byabo, kubera ko ingabo za Isirayeli ngo zasutse ibisasu ku nkambi z'impunzi. Ingabo za Isirayeli isemeye yuko indege zabo z'intambara zagabye ibitero mu mujyi wa Tulkalma, ariko bavuga yuko bari bagambire kwica umuyobozi wa Hamas muri ako gace ndetse n'ibyegera bye bakoranaga. Kuva Hamas yagaba ibitero kuri Israel mu mwaka ushize, ingabo za Israel zagiye zigaba ibitero kuri West Bank zigakoresha kajugujugu hamwe na drone. Bwari ubwa mbere hakoreshwa indege z'intambara muri ubu buryo. Minisiteri y'Ubuzima igenzurwa na guverinoma ya Palestine ivuga yuko hangaha muri West Bank hamaze kugwa abantu 700 kuva intambara ya Hamas yatangira, bose ni abasivili. Hagati aho Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika savuze yuko igitero cya Israel cyagabwe Beirut ku bitaro. Tugarutse he muri Hezbollah? Icyo gitero ngo cyahitanye abantu 9 nk'uko byatangajwe na Minisiteri y'Ubuzima muri Libani. Ibyo bitaro byapfiremo abantu b'abasivili n'iby'umuryango udaharanira inyungu w'abayisilamu, ku buryo Israel ivuga yuko byari bifitanye isano n'umutwa wa Hezbollah. Misile niyo yakoreshejwe mu gusekura ibi bitaro. Ababirebesheje amaso bavuze yuko mu bapfuye harimo n'abaganga. Matthew Miller wabivuzeho mu izina rya Amerika yavuze yuko ingabo za Israel zikwiriye kujya zikora igenzura mbere yo kugaba ibitero ahantu runaka, kubera ko kenshi abasivili babisigamo ubuzima. Yavuze yuko ingabo za Israel zifite umurongo ngenderwaho utuma yubahiriza amategeko y'uburenganzira bwa muntu. Bwana Mira yavuze yuko atavuga byinshi kuri iki gitero, ariko ngo agendeye ku buryo Israel yitwaye muri Gaza, ngo ntabwo igitero nk'icyo cyakabaye kigabwa nta makuru ahari. Ngo ibikorwa remezo byitwa bya gisivili byose Israel igabaho ibitero ibifite amakuru afatika yuko akorera imitwe y'iterabwoba. Ubundi amasezerano ya Geneva Convention avuga yuko nta mpamvu n'imwe yatuma ibitaro bigabwaho ibitero. Gusa harimo ingingo ivuga yuko ibitaro bishobora guterwa mu gihe hari uruhande rubyitwaza rugakora ibibi. Abaturage ba Israel batuye mu majyaruguru batari barahungishijwe nabo ubu ngubu bisanze bari mu gace k'intambara, ku buryo kuhaba bisaba gushirika ubwoba ku rwego rudasanzwe. Abandi bahisemo kugenda. Mu mihanda yaho higanjemo ibinyabiziga bya gisirikare, imodoka z'intambara, hakazamo n'ibifaru cyane cyane amakanyo atwara ibitwaro biremereye. Imodoka z'abasivili zemerewe gutembera ntabwo zibujijwe, ariko nanone kuzigendesha mu muhanda ubwabyo ku muntu wari wese w'umusivili bisaba umutima ukomeye, kubera yuko araturagurikira ibintu runaka bishobora guhitana ubuzima. Hafi aho ngaho hari umupaka wa Libani, ndetse muri Libani hari amazu ahubatse. Ayo mazu ari hafi y'umupaka ngo ahinduwe indiri neza y'umutwa wa Hezbollah mu gutera Israel. Ubu rero ayo mazu yose yamaze gusengwa, ku buryo niyo uri muri Israel ukarebesha indeba kure hakurya ubasha kubona amatongo gusa, nta nzu zigihari. Israel niyo yasenye. Inyuma gato y'ayo matongo hari umujyi muto wo muri Libani witwa Bint Jibel. Uwo mujyi niwo Israel yarayitangaje yuko yicemo abarwanyi ba Hezbollah bagera ku 15. Mu nkengero z'uyu mujyi kandi ni naho Hezbollah ivuga yuko yiciye abasirikare ba Israel. Abasirikare bivugwa yuko bari benshi, ku buryo Hezbollah ivuga yuko ari abasirikare barenga 100, mu gihe Israel ivuga yuko ari abasirikare 8 gusa. Hakuno ni ukuvuga ku ruhande rwa Israel, abaturage benshi barahunze kugira ngo batagirwaho ingaruka n'ibi bitero bikaze. Bake mu bahasigaye barimo n'umwongereza witwa Dean Sweetland waje kwatura mu myaka 8 ishize. Uyu nguyu si umuntu usanzwe, kubera yuko yahoze ari umusirikare mu ngabo z'Ubwongereza. Uyu rero ubwo abanyamakuru bamugeragaho yabwiye BBC yuko nubwo yahagumye hari ibyago byinshi byuko ashobora kwicwa. Ngo inzuye igitigita inshuro nyinshi cyane kubera ubukana bw'ibisasu kandi bikaba bifite imbaraga nyinshi cyane nk'uko bigenda iyo habaye umutingito ukomeye. Ngo bikunda kuba rero nk'iyo ubwirinzi bwa Israel buri guhangana na rokete za Hezbollah. Yagize ati bikomeje gutya ntabwo namara undi mwaka hano. Ntabwo nakomeza gutegereza ko Hezbollah izambuka umupaka ikaza gukora ibyo ishaka nk'uko Hamas yabikoze ku itariki ya 7 y'ukwezi kwa 10. Ngomba kugenda byanze bikunze kubera ko birakaze. Aragira ati nibura ibintu bigiye kugenda neza niko ntekereza. Tugiye kureka ibyo guhorana ubwoba bw'uko Hezbollah yakwambuka umupaka ikica abana bacu. Niba bisaba ibitambo ubwo nyine ibitambo bigomba gutambwa nta kundi. Mukunoza neza ibyo ukora ucyane ikoranabuhanga. Mu kigo Infinity Tech Solution twiteguye kubaha ibisubizo byose mukeneye bijyanye n'ikoranabuhanga mu kazi kanyu. Tubakorera sisteme za software zitandukanye bitewe n'akazi kanyu. Ibigo by'amashuri, gucunga amakoperative, imishinga y'ubwubatsi, ibigo by'ubucuruzi, imiryango itegamiye kuri leta, POS kuri bar, resto na coffee shop n'andi mazu y'ubucuruzi. Sigaho guhora utaka ibihombo. Egera Infinity Tech Solution igushyirira ibyawe ku murongo. Hamagara kuri 07/78/735/385. Nimero ya WhatsApp ni 07/75/030/772. Wanasura website yawe ya infinitytech.rw. Mu ijoro ryakeye, Isirayeli yatangaje yuko asenye ibikorwa remezo bya Hezbollah biherereye mu murwa mukuru Beirut. Babinyujije mu itangazo bagize bati mu buryo twari twitezemo neza twashenye ahantu Hezbollah akoreraga intwaro muri Beirut. Bagize bati mbere yo kugaba icyo gitero twagerageje kubanza kwiga neza ku ngamba zo kugabanya ko hari abasivili cyagiraho ingaruka. Niyo mpamvu twakoresheje ibisasu biyoborwa ndetse indege zacu zishinzwe ubugenzuzi bwo mu kirere zakoze akazi gakomeye cyane. Ingabo za Israel zavugaga ibi ngibi zishaka kugaragaza yuko nta muturage w'umusivili wicaye muri ibi bitero. Ingabo za Israel zakomeje zivuga yuko uretse gusenya akorerwa intwaro ngo zanarimbwe inyubako zakorerwagamo n'ibiro by'ubutasi bya Hezbollah kimwe n'ibyumba byihariye byatangirwagamo amabwiriza ku barwanyi b'uyu mutwe. Hezbollah yo ivuga yuko ibi ngibi atari byo byabaye ko ahubwo yisha abaturage benshi cyane muri aka gace b'abasivili. Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yatanze umuburo avuga yuko Israel igiye kurasa kuri Irani mu rwego rwo kwihorera ku bitero Irani yagabye kuri Israel mu ntangiriro z'icyumweru. Aya n'andi makuru. Amakuru avuga iki? Yuko hari ibitero bizibanda cyane ku bikorwa remezo by'ingufu kimwe n'iby'ubukungu bya Irani, cyane cyane bijyanye n'amavuta n'ibikomoka kuri petrole. Isirayeli yahisemo uwo mujyo ngo mu rwego rwo guca intege ubukungu bw'ingabo zo mu mutwe w'ingabo za Irani wa Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, ingabo zishinzwe kubungabunga impinduramatwara. Ayo makuru ahitaganisha ku kuba Israel ishobora kurasa mu gace kitwa Kargyo kari mu majyaruguru y'ikigobe kubera yuko nicyo gicumbi cy'ubwo bucuruzi. Kari mu marembo y'icyambu kinini cyane cya Bushehr. Umuntu wese washaka gushyira hasi ubukungu bwa Irani agomba gutangirira mu kurasa muri aka gace. Mu ntambara yamaze imyaka 8 hagati ya Irani na Iraq y'1980, Iraq yakora uko ishoboye kose kugira ngo irase muri aka gace nayo igamije gusubiza inyuma ubukungu bwa Irani. Isirayeli ntabwo bizaba ari ibintu bigoye kubera yuko ibisasu byayo bifite ubushobozi bwo kurasa mu ntera ndende ishobora no kugera mu birometero 2000. Ibyo ngibyo Isirayeli yabigaragaje kwa kabiri iki cyumweru ubwo yagabaga ibitero ku cyambu cya Hodeida giherereye muri Yemen mu ntera y'ibirometero birenga 2000. Uretse uko kohereza ibisasu bya misile muri Yemen kwabayeho muri iki cyumweru, ingabo za Isirayeli zahirukaga no kurasa mu ntera ya kure ingana n'iyi ubwo zarasaga mu kigo cya Hadar muri Iran kari mu gace kitwa Isfahan. Gusa kurasa mu gace ka Kargyo birasaba Isirayeli yuko indege zayo zibanza kuguruka zikagera nibura mu kirere cya kimwe mu bihugu by'Abarabu cyangwa se zigaca hejuru y'inyanja ku nkombe ya Saudi Arabia kugira ngo zize kubona ahantu ziza kugwa sigiye kongeramo amavuta naho ubundi byagorana. Mu gihe Israel yabirashikana twika gace ka Kargyo, igiciro cy'amavuta cyahita kizamuka cyane ku rwego rukomeye mu isi yose. Irani nayo ishobora guhita isubiza Israel hanyuma na Israel ikongera gutyo ku buryo ibiciro byahita bitumbagira byako kanya isi yakwisanga mu kaga. Ibi ngibi rero nibyo biri gutuma Amerika isaba Israel kutarasa kuri Kargyo. gusa Amerika ivuga yuko yamaze gukandagira makuru y'ubutasi yuko ntandi hantu Israel ishaka kurasa uretse muri Kargue. Irani yavuze yuko igihugu cyose kizafasha Israel mu kugaba ibitero ku butaka bwa Irani, ubwo nacyo kizaba kinjiye mu ntambara. Irani zakirasaho byeruye nta guca ku ruhande, byatangajwe na Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'Amahanga kandi ngo aya makuru yarebaga Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kurusha abandi bose. Muri iri tangazo baragize bati nihagira uwo ari we wese uzifatanya na Sekibi mu kutugabaho ibitero, ubwo nawe azagerwaho n'umujinya wacu. Turagira inama ibihugu bitandukanye yuko byakwitandukanya na gashoza ntambara dufite ahangaha. Khalil Ali Haya, umuyobozi wungirije w'umutwe wa Hamas, yavuze yuko ibitero by'umutwe ayoboye itariki ya 7 y'ukwezi kwa 10 umwaka ushize atari byo ntandaro y'amakimbirane abantu bari kubona ubu ngubu. Bwana Khalil yatangaje ibi ngibi asubiza ikibazo cy'umunyamakuru Jeremy Bowen ukorera muri Qatar. Uyu munyamakuru yaramubaje niba Hamas iticuza ku bitero yagabye kuri Israel kubera ko byakuriye amakuba mu burasirazuba bw'agati bwose. Bwana Ali Haya yashimangiye yuko ibitero byari bikenewe cyane mu rwego rwo kwerekana ibibazo abanyepalestine bafite kubera yuko ngo isi yari ituje cyane nkaho nta kintu cyabaye. Bwana Ali Haya yavuze yuko niyo Hamas itagaba biriya bitero n'ubundi ngo amakimbirane n'intambara byo muri aka karere byari kuba birimo biba kuko n'ubundi byahozeho. Avuga yuko ibi ngibi bizarangira ari uko habonetse igisubizo ku buzima n'uburenganzira bw'abanyepalestine, naho ubundi ngo yaba Hamas yaba Houthis yaba Iran cyangwa abandi bantu bari bo bose, izi n'intambara zigomba kugumaho kugeza igihe abanyepalestine bagira uburenganzira. Bwana Ali Haya niwe muyobozi wa kabiri ukomeye cyane muri Hamas nyuma ya Yahya Sinwar bivugwa yuko yishwe na Israel akimara gutorerwa kuyobora uyu mutwe. Gusa Ali Haya nawe ayobora Hamas ariko aba muri Qatar. Umuryango w'abibumbye mu kanama gashinzwe amahoro n'umutekano mu isi bashyize ahagaragara itangazo ryamagana ibikorwa by'ubushotoranyi ndetse n'intambara zikomeje kwiyongera mu gace k'uburasirazuba bwo hagati. Rodrigue Berquet uhagarariye Guyana mu muryango w'abibumbye niwe wasomye inyandiko ihuriweho n'abagize aka kanama basinyeho bose bayigendera isi muri rusange by'umwihariko abarebwa n'ikibazo. Umva uko yasomaga: twamaganye kwiyongera kw'amakimbirane akomeje mu karere k'uburasirazuba bwo hagati. Turasaba ababirimo bose yuko bahagarika intambara kakanya amahoro akaboneka. Bati kandi turasaba impande zose zigaragara muri amakimbirane yuko zigomba kubahiriza amategeko mpuzamahanga harimo n'amahame mpuzamahanga arebana n'uburenganzira bw'ikiremwa muntu ndetse n'arebana n'impunzi mu bihe by'intambara. Abasinye kuri ritangazo ni ibihugu bitanu bihoraho mu kanama k'umuryango w'abibumbye: Ubushinwa, Ubufaransa, Uburusiya, Ubwongereza hamwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Hari kandi ibindi bihugu 10 bifite manda idahoraho muri aka kanama. Ibyo nabyo byasinyeho: Nigeria, Ecuador cyangwa Equateur, Guyana, Ubuyapani, Malta, Mozambique, Repubulika ya Korea, Sierra Leone, Slovenia na Switzerland. Abayobozi bo mu bihugu 7 bikize kurusha ibindi ku isi ubwo nabagize G7 nabo bavuze yuko batewe impungenge n'ibiri kubera mu burasirazuba bwo hagati nk'uko bigaragara mu itangazo baraye bashyize ahagaragara. Bagize bati: twebwe abayobozi bo muri G7 dufite impungenge z'uko ibintu bimeze mu karere k'uburasirazuba bwo hagati. Twamaganye twivuye inyuma ibitero bya Iran kuri Israel kubera yuko nibyo biri gukongeza umuriro. Iri tangazo rikomeza rishimangira yuko abagize ibi bihugu bashishikajwe cyane no gufasha Israel kugera ku mutekano usesuye kandi urambye. Bavuze yuko batazihanganira ibikorwa by'iterabwoba kimwe n'ubushotoranye ibikorwa n'imitwe ikorera mu kwaha kwa Iran. Banavuze yuko baganiriye ku byago bizakomoka ku gitero cya Israel cyo kwihorera kuri Iran. Basanze ngo hazakurikiraho ibibazo bikomeye cyane kandi biteye ubwoba ku bijyanye n'itumbagira ry'ibiciro by'amavuta n'ibikomoka kuri petrole. Reka tubashimire rero, ntimugire ibihe byiza mwese. Ibiganiro byacu kuri GGO birakomeza.